I should be good to go, and then you start hearing applications and everything like that soon.
So we're out with Hernandez at the moment. Since I have not got certified yet.
Hey, we're lucky that didn't turn out that bad.
Yeah.
He was pretty cool.
That's good.
Because I'm losing my job. I don't care.
Yeah, it kind of looked like he was going to take off on you there at the beginning.
Yeah, I did. Sometimes it's a little buggy, man. Depends like how if you get up behind him and you initiate the stop and you're too far, like sometimes you'll depending on, it's just a little buggy sometimes.
Yeah.
You know, it's just something to do when just wanna have some fun or goof around or there's not much going on, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely when there's hardly any actual people flying in and stuff.
Exactly. And besides, if you play your cards right, they'll probably take off on you, so you know, it makes a good time.
Oh yeah, definitely. So how long have you been on the force for? I've been on the department.
I've been here for about a year now.
Nice.
Every day is a new day, man. That's why I love this job. No day is ever the same.
That's true. What you gonna do when the boys come through? Or what you gonna do when the police come? Or what you gonna do when the police come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? No license plate. Fix everything real quick before he walks back. Thank you. sounding like he's possibly gonna take off on Hernandez.
Get in, get in. Come on, Max. Get off, man. Get off the bike, Max. Is that a block of freedom?
It is head pop.
Hey, just stay in the car, okay? Sure, he's gonna, his head pop, he's gonna come back here.
Alrighty.
He's gonna probably gonna take off.
When he comes back, yeah, he's gonna come out the same spot. That's why we're still here, guys.
Great song for the occasion.
Samuel with the follow. I appreciate you, Samuel. Thank you so much. Great song for the occasion. I mean, I might as well. Like, I'm waiting for this dude. Like, I'm over here waiting literally with, like, with my arms crossed, literally like this to IRL to Montez with the follow. I appreciate you, Montez. Heavy, heavy, heavy Chevy. Heavy Chevy Auto Detailing, shout out you, Montez, thank you. What's up, Evan, how you doing? Appreciate the follow, thank you. Hey, look who's here. Come here, baby, say what's up. Say what's up to the guys. Say what's up to the guys.
Come on, man. Get out the car. If you're gonna get out, bro. If not, I'm not gonna get out the car if you don't get out the bike. Hop off the bike. Yeah, I'm saying you're gonna run. Hop off the bike. I don't believe you. You pointing a gun at me?
Yeah, gun.
Put your seatbelts, bro.
Gun shots. Sorry, just kind of trying to concentrate because the guy's already shot at us and pointed a gun at us twice, so. I'm with Martinez today for a little bit. We'll see what happens. Hey Martinez, I'm gonna get out and come to your side. Yep. Let's try to get a better view of the door there. Looks like Martinez got shotgun. He's about to head right on in there. We got the other guy here. I think he's in. Ooh, that was close. I can hear that one ricochet off the concrete. See what they think. Zoom. That's what I heard. I don't know where he's at or. Still shooting. I need to get into the radio. I can't talk over it, but at least I'll be able to hear when Martinez or somebody like that says something. I don't know his actual character's name, I just know it by Martinez. I don't know his officer's actual name. Oh, well, I should be able to hear. I don't know why our video's not working. Oh, because I'm on car to car.
I'll go in first. I got the AR. You just stay behind if you want.
There you go. I was on car to car, not patrol ops.
Well, we'll see here. I'm gonna try to just peek the door open here a little bit and see if I see him.
You're on patrol ops, or on car to car, you're only talking from one car to another car. On patrol ops, you're talking.
All right, so we got a door right, wide and then check left. Dead space left. Is it dead space left? All right, door right, dead space left. Get out of there. Get out of the fatal funnel there. I'm just going to peek the door. And I'm going to check. I'm just going to check what's there, okay? All right, so we got dead space right, okay? Dead space on the right, and then it's going to be hallway towards the left, okay? So remember, we're going to go left, okay? We're going to swing, and then I'm going to check. So I'm going to check corners.
Try to pull up his stream real quick. So you guys can see that. Hopefully it'll play it. I don't think that it will. Now I'm thinking about it.
Let's just say I could pull up his stream so you guys can watch it, actually, what's going down on the inside. Like I can watch it on TikTok. See what's actually
happening. Shit, he took off from the garage here, bro.
Nope, he didn't come out the door.
Oh, check the bathroom.
Did he run out? I didn't see him run out.
We got upstairs here. We didn't check this room. This one here. Careful. Yeah, I see. Go left. I'll check on him.
He had to come out that door, I guess. They can't find him in there. He had to come out that door, and I didn't see him because
nothing here either. There.
Damn.
Yeah, but the explorer said he didn't.
I didn't see him come out because he would have had to come out through that door there. Well, the door down there, and I hadn't realized that there was a door down there until just
user joined
your
channel.
There has to be some sort of hidden wall or something here, man. He has to be in here. Check the lockers.
I didn't see him come out. I was watching the whole time from what I seen, but I was. Yeah, you know, because that door would have opened down there and I would have seen it, so yeah, no.
Try to jump on top. Ah, his head popped.
My cruiser needs a repair.
User left your channel.
Yeah, so when you guys disconnect or something like that happens because you crashed, the wording is your head popped. It's called RP terms. Something you guys gotta learn if you guys wanna get into like a serious RP server. So like going out of character saying like I'm lagging, like no, it's like my head hurts, you know, I got a headache. You guys learn these terms.
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Do you think that he pulled a disappearo?
No, his head popped.
He's coming back?
Yeah, he's coming back.
45-23, is there any act priorities?
He's back.
10-4, we have a barricaded suspect down here, 317, can we get you down here?
Hey, firm, I'll get you up to 3.
Oh, he's shooting back. Come on, shots fired. Step it up. Hey, check the garage. Set the garage. So we know it's open. Check the garage. I'll check this door. There's no other way he can get out of here. We're going to wait for the trooper to come back so we can get an additional here.
Garage clear. I can make entry to the second room. Try to go in from behind.
Yeah, let's try to get him and let's double breach this here. But hold on, let's just wait. Just wait for the guy. Wait for the trooper to come back.
10-4. I've got eyes on the back door. Nobody coming through the back yet.
Yeah, there you go. Just keep the angle on him. If you see, man, bro, you shoot, bro, okay? If you see, you shoot. We are good to shoot on site.
Of course.
4523's ETA is coming up on the prison now.
7-4, waiting for you to make entry.
Clear, I'm waiting to make entry.
just in case I need to get to the radio, I have the door open. I could just reach in or say that I basically reached in and used the radio if I see him on the roof. And
you think I should go non-lethal, try to get him from behind so he ain't got a shoot or kill him?
No, keep
hey, man, he shot at you. He shot at me. He shot at the Explorer. I'm going to kill this guy if I see him with a gun, bro. If he doesn't come out with his hands up, I'm going to kill him.
10-4. Let's do this.
If it's going to be him or you, I'd rather take him, man, to be honest with you, bro.
I agree.
That's my only worry. With them doing what they're about to do, the only thing that's really scary, other than having a suspect in there that's willing to shoot at an officer, is the crossfire part, an aspect of it, because you're going to have one going through the garage.
25-23, 10-23.
And one or two going through the...
45-26, ready to make entry.
Okay,
23, same traffic.
I mean, it's going to be bad because Martinez
10-4, okay, I need one of you guys to stay back there and just hold the door so he doesn't try to come out through the back. Other trooper that just came on here, on me.
Clear.
You're going to stack up behind me, left stack here. We're going to have a dead space left on this first entry. And on the second threshold, we're going to have dead space on the right. And we're gonna have the whole, like, area with the drum set and all that, okay? So just watch your corners, okay?
I'm going in through the back. Y'all make entry through the front.
Gotcha. All right, be careful, guys. On three. 1, 2. He's in that room. Hey! Hey, he's downstairs. Be careful.
Jeez.
Got him, officer down. Be careful.
Yeah, I'm grabbing a mid bag.
Oh, officer down. Get him.
Two officers down, need assistance.
I don't, he's not in there.
We're gonna use that just in case. Matter of fact, what we're gonna do is this. See if Martinez has an extra rifle or shotgun in his trunk. He has a big TV.
Did we get him?
That sucks. I'm out here and I can't do anything. Anything.
298, man. He got me really good, bro. He got me really good, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, man.
Alright.
Just help out the trooper first, man. Come on.
Here for like your black hat, man.
You're dirty. Guys, you win some, you lose some. Today, you lost some.
Try to get a med bag so we can get over there to him.
What you gonna do when SOA kills you? Don't worry, wait this one.
Med bag, where you at? I don't think we have a med bag. In here no more. Oh, there it is.
Not going back in there. No, I'm not going in. We're pulling out.
We're not going back in there, bro. Nope.
We're pulling out. You are not going in there either.
We gotta get a shield, man.
Let's try to get him up.
About the shield, man. Shit, we should have done that. Oh, man.
It's the first ship when you need him.
Could we get him away from this door, maybe behind a vehicle?
Yeah. I'm going to get
there. Vehicle with that bike that he had.
I just don't want him coming out here and shooting us all up here.
That's 70 seconds. Oh, I can see the light.
I can see the light. You guys both out. Walk back out. Drive my bike. Alright. I'll be right back. Corey, are you doing good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not hit. There's also another med bag here if you need it. He's up.
I got him. I'm gonna fall back if he's not behind his
Oh man. Oh my leg, bro. Okay, thank you. I appreciate it, man. I gotta get up now.
Alright. Johnny Metz is safe outside the area.
Hey, let's get out of the area, or at least out of the front here, man. This guy's still out there.
Anybody have a phone we could call him from?
Hey, we got someone that just pulled up on scene. Watch him.
Can't go in there, man.
Alright, come on, let's go. We gotta ride around. I gotta clear my head, man.
Alright, let me bring your med bed back. I'm with you.
Yeah, I don't really remember what... Are you guys okay? You guys are in there?
Alter down.
Alright, I'll see.
Shot me right at the front door here.
Alright, I gotta get a shield out. I left my rifle in there. My rifle's down there. I don't even have it.
I'll get triage set up over here. Yeah, the Durango.
I'm coming up behind you with a shield. Come up on me, okay? Behind me.
I thought they would have liked the cargo. There went all my cover.
Alright, we gotta get out of here, man.
I swear, I promise you, I'm not. Just have the door closed. I'm not gonna come in. I'm just gonna get my guys out and we'll be out of here, okay?
So,
I'm not, okay?
Remember.
Stop, stop. Don't shoot, man. Please don't shoot. Stop. Let me get my guys out of here, man. That's all I care about, okay? I'll let you go. Get out. Just leave. If you wanna leave, go leave. I'll let you go. You heard me? Let me get my guys out of here, man. Come on, that's all I wanna do. Let me get my guys out. You heard me?
Officer, yeah, I'm taking them out there too.
Oh, okay. Hey man, we need Chip on for real, Bowman. That's bro. You've been witnessing this, right? Alright man, hey, I'm gonna let you guys go. Let me just get them out of here, okay? Let me get them out of here.
That's why I come in here to intervene,
but,
you know.
Okay, I'm gonna put
this off. 4026 to
4015.
I got to disappear and reappear. My whole entire game is broke.
You guys are hearing what Martinez says through his stream, if you guys hear that. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Yeah, you're good. Hey, we need to get...
There.
What's your block now, man?
152.
Oh, you got him already? Oh, shoot. Oh, damn.
No, we're both getting him.
Thank you, Explorer.
Yep.
I'll watch you guys back while you do that.
Now you... Oh, he's filling down there. Doing good over there?
Yeah. It looks like the one guy might have...
Yeah, let's get out of here. I told them that I was gonna... Hold on, I see the trooper over there.
Yep.
Oh, I gotta get the trooper.
Go. Do you have a pistol on you? Or did you lose it over there?
Okay.
You still got your sidearm on you?
Yeah, I'm gonna go there.
Okay.
Hey, let's clear the inside and make sure it's clear. Yeah, I got...
don't know if you guys can hear the game audio or not, because I messed around with some of my audio settings, adding captures and stuff, so you guys might be only able to hear the radio, you guys might be able to hear the in-game stuff. I don't know. That's something that I will have to be let aware of.
User joined your channel.
As of right now,
4504 is going to be 1041, 10-8. Do we have any active 911s?
I don't know if he wants to be seen. Yeah, I'm good. You guys, alright?
I can't wait for you to friggin' graduate already, man. Jeez.
I know, I've got everything that I need, I'm just kinda waiting. Let me grab him up real quick.
I'm gonna search this bike here. Can we get pictures of the scene here?
Yeah, I can grab it in just a second.
Yeah, it's not letting me use a med kit over here for you. Oh, okay. Oh, that explains it. Yep.
Did they run?
Yeah. We kind of let them go because there were so many of us here getting knocked down. But we got a bolo out on them and stuff like that.
Yeah, we were getting fucked.
Mm-hmm. At one point, I think it was just one officer and Martinez, and the other officer was down at that point. How was your blood count over there?
436.
All right. I'll start looking you over for any GSWs, all right?
What's your 20?
I'm down here at the bottom here, taking pictures for evidence.
10-4, just making sure.
What's up, Riley?
Oh, you know, getting shot at.
Yeah, daily basis, huh?
389.
Are you hit by any chance? Really?
Am I hit?
Yeah.
No, he just got me my flat jacket.
Alright.
Just a little bit of bruising, that'll probably be it.
Most likely. About the only thing that could be major is just a broken rib.
Almost there, Cooper. Hang in there, bud.
No, this is gonna be good patrol with Hernandez. It never isn't. So. You're almost up, bud. Anytime.
I need a repair. Where do I get a repair at?
I got you.
Yeah, I need a repair too, man. I gotta go back. I gotta get my. Oh damn! I gotta get my hood, my back here fixed. I'm gonna go down to the city though. I'm gonna refuel.
Definitely. I'm gonna go down to the gas station down the road here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go clear my head too. I might go cry a river too after this.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go do it the same.
Yeah, I might do the same thing.
That one got a little bit hectic there for a minute.
Did you strap down all of my trunk? I got a bunch of evidence back there in my bin. Did you strap that up earlier?
Yeah, I strapped it up right before we when it got knocked off when you guys went back inside.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Yep. I'm gonna have to be in my head for a few seconds doing this report, and then I will be right back.
What are you writing code for?
If you were just involved in the mess that I was just involved, you know why. I gotta fix my my trunk, man. I don't got a trunk. If my boss sees this, if Scott sees this later on, man, I might get fired.
Alright.
I'm with the Explorer too. I don't know how he's not dead right now.
Hey, y'all get messed up?
Yeah, I got shut up, man. I got a couple 45, 23,
yeah,
and
I was just checking to see how long it's going to take for.
What's your other call sign, man, Vinny? We got kind of messed up earlier, bro.
45, 26, 45, 23, and 45, 15 just got fucked up.
Civilian.
Damn, I just missed it. I flew in.
And
I don't want to talk about it. I'm gonna go talk to my Lord and Savior, Chip Skylark. He could probably help us in that mess a little bit, too.
I was just wondering, because I have over 24 hours. 25 hours.
Is there a description of whoever did that?
Yeah, it's going to be Max Harley and SOA boys.
Ah, enough said.
Well, just to be more clear, just Max Harley, but then one of his compadres got him out of there.
Down for it.
I'm going to be 10-6 for vehicle repair down at Legion Garage.
Copy, copy.
Peep that 6.4 liter Hemi though. I got you another one? Hey, thank you, bro. Damn, SOA boys got me out here losing my stuff. Jacob Forrest with the follow. Thank you. Jordan with the follow. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. You even fish with the follow. Appreciate that. Even fish, bro. What game is this? This is 5M, guys. This is GTA 5
User
on
joined
PC.
Your channel.
It is a modded version. It's
User
PC.
Joined your channel.
5M.com is free.
4530 radio check.
505.
.45-30, tone for 110, active 71 for high speed.
.45-23-10-6.
Cough, cough, you need it inside your head.
Cough, cough, you need it inside your head.
4504, I just had two vehicles fly past me at high rates of speed. Looks like they're racing. Heading toward the city now, passing 584. If we have any additionals in the city.
4530, I'm going to stage up at the other side of the highway here.
About to be passing the hospital.
4523's right behind you. I just got that 10-8.
Break, break, break. Got them both. Almost struck me. We're going to be postal 749 passing the lower pillar box. Continuing past. Oh, massive 1050. Continuing straight. 751. We're going to be making a left postal 836. I got a bow road plate. It's going to be John Clean. One rolled over. 834, 1050. Lost the tire. I think he's got a weapon.
.45-04, we got one suspect in custody.
4526. I need a pistol and my AR back. They're both not gone. They're both gone.
Yeah, and also want your higher up. The very high, the captain, I don't care.
Oh, I'm sitting right here.
Alright, so what's up with the blood on the car, knowing that directed him that hard to smack him into the wall.
No.
That's crazy.
Oh boy. You want me to go ahead and search the car for you?
Yeah, go ahead and search it. I'm gonna get a picture.
Alright.
He just ran from the car with a freaking SMG in his hand. Like, what do you think I'm gonna do? Hey, sir, stop, sir. Like, no, brother, I'm gonna love tap you. I hit him. And I tased him. I know. Hell yeah, to get him on the floor. I'm gonna start shooting. I'm about to blast the heads next, bro. I'm about to lose my job for this, bro.
Oh boy, it's a spicy morning so far.
Wait for Swagger to activate. Hey, you got places to go? Yo, you got places to go?
.4504 requesting county tow out here to 826.
There is, by the way, there was two guns and or two pistols in the glove box.
All right, cool. Did you get them?
Yeah, they're on me.
Right. Yeah, there was two pistols. Laura said there were two pistols in the glove box.
Let me go ahead and put those in your trunk real quick.
Yeah, let me get more pictures for you to take. Pumping. I'm ready to fuck, man. Okay, if I can go up, man.
Hey, let's do it.
I gotta go get some coffee, man. I gotta take a beer. Yeah, we go interrogate him if he wants to talk to us.
It was one of those. I just seen two cars hauling ass, and I seen this motherfucker right on their ass.
Yeah, I know. Well, yeah, I don't care, man. You can become throw away the keys, bro. Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, let's get in the car and head on out. Wow.
The nerve on some people, huh?
Yep. It's been a stressful morning already.
Let me put some gas here before I gotta fill up, and then it takes a lot longer than what I already did.
Hey, give him more time than usual, bro. Give him more time than usual.
Definitely.
All right, that's the plan. I was also going to, what are you wanting to hit him with? You want to hit him with the murder stuff from earlier? Or?
Yeah, absolutely. He's affiliated. Yeah, absolutely.
I also didn't see no turn signals on those signs, so we can hit him with those too.
Yeah, let's hit him with everything we got in the books, man. Let's be petty as hell today. They want to be petty, we're going to do the same thing.
Yeah, reckless endangerment.
Loud and clear.
Going through red lights. Recklessly driving. Public endangerment. Attempted murder times... Oh, no, water, murder. Times three. Attempted murder times two. Fuck, man, there's a lot of stuff that could happen to them. He's gonna get it. If they sit down and actually think of all the charges, he's...
4530, I think that's the other vehicle in front of us, is it?
He is screwed, my guy.
I have no idea.
Okay.
Yeah, just be on the lookout for these guys.
What was the second car?
Dude, they flew past me going 156 miles per hour. I barely even seen them.
I got a red Lambo that just passed me quickly, I think. Yeah, you got him.
Yep, he's taking off from me now. I was going to stop him for what it's in. 753, getting onto the highway now.
Who has the suspect?
Not me.
Whoever has a suspect, you have to go to the station. You can't chase. Okay, I see you right there.
Postal 733, going to be oncoming lanes of travel. We just made the exit. Oncoming.
Here we go again.
Laporta Freeway, oncoming lane 739.
Are you on the radio?
Yeah.
865, going back onto the freeway. 865. Exiting the freeway now, 850. Making a left, I just spun out. He just passed the Vanilla Unicorn. He just passed the convenience store. Lost us.
I think, yeah, as I said, I think they're coming up behind us.
Yep. All units be on the lookout for a red Lamborghini, black window tint, so I can get them clear about here.
See if they pass me so I can get that fade lock if they pass me. Mm-hmm. That's all I care about, getting that fade lock.
Yeah, they lost eyes, so hopefully they just come flying past, trying to still get away.
4530, I'm gonna install the program.
I got an individual that's just running in the middle of here at Strawberry Ave in the back off here.
You said he was running on foot?
I just seen someone running on foot over there on Strawberry Ave, 835. They're just looking a little suspicious, so I'm just gonna back off here.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be looking around the area, see if he ditched the car and run on foot.
Hey, do you guys happen to have this guy's name that I have right here?
It's going to be John Clean, I believe.
I hear a motorcycle, but I don't see anyone yet. If you guys see anybody, let us know. We'll go after him.
Hey, they could have fled back to their clubhouse, their Mickey clubhouse.
What post is that?
It's gonna be up in the county postal, updated postal. 1 second. It's gonna be 311 postal on East Joshua Road up in the county.
You wanna head up there?
Yeah, we could. We could.
Let's do it. Let's head up there together. You wanna meet at 750?
Guy running on the sidewalk back there.
You said 750. Is that a Legion?
Airframe. I'm on a stop now, though. It's another Lambo. He might have changed his color. He's got flash in the row. 752. Can I get one additional, please?
10-4. Lock that plate. Hey, we got Max Harley down here, 752, 752. He's gonna be on that blue Lambo.
I've sent him for 25 minutes.
Copy that.
He is being a douchebag, so.
Espen, I'm waiting on you in the lobby and the basement.
I would've given him 60, you're a good guy.
I would have, but I just did more than normal. Normal's 10, so I didn't want to piss people off.
He's got a gun.
Good, Tripper?
Yeah, get this bag off of me.
Alright. Let's take that bag off of here. Alrighty. I got it ripped off.
Maybe.
How do you take it off?
4530, 4523.
Yeah, I got one down here. I hit him with my car because I seen him, I seen him have a gun on the officer here.
Is that going to be 743?
It's okay, relax. We'll get it off the
seven,
since five,
two,
back
seven,
over
five, two.
Sorry.
10-4, I had shots fired in the area of, okay, I see you guys now. Never mind.
There we go. See. You okay? You been hit by any chance?
Hitting these boys with my car, man. Shit, I seen a gun. I'm sorry, man. I seen a gun, and you know.
Hey.
You know, if I lose my job, I lose my job, man. But.
I mean, at the end of the day, you see a gun, he aims it at somebody. Go for it. You gotta do what you gotta do.
We have county men waiting for his blood concentration. Like every day, I got a bag over my head.
Hey, lucky I was there, man. Lucky I was there. If you didn't say gun over radio, I wouldn't have even heard that.
Yeah, I saw him pull it.
Watch out behind us. We got a bike rolling up. Guy from earlier.
What if I 30? I'm gonna search his vehicle.
He's getting off. He's watching us now.
He's in his trunk now. Make sure you have a quick spot for cover, just in case.
Hey, if I see a gun, I'm taking a shot.
Yes, sir.
What's y'all's 20?
752, he's taking off. No, he's parking closer.
If he gets close to him, I'm gonna tase him. He might try to save him. Or he might try to take him out of here.
Yeah, 10-4. Yeah, I think he's just leaving now. Alright, I'm gonna go tell him to get out of here.
Y'all said 750, I'm here, where y'all at?
752. What are you doing over there, Frank?
I'm telling him to go away.
He keeps circling the area here.
So you gotta make sure he's cuffed before you can escort, I think.
Hey, be advised, he's coming up on, the guy on the bike is going up on the roof. He might try to shoot from up there.
I'm gonna post up here behind my car with my rifle.
You said the roof?
Yeah, the roof, postal 752, like where the bank is, above the bank. I'm gonna go to my car, grab my rifle.
I got my rifle right here, so if he pops his head up with the rifle, I'm shooting him.
Where's Max at? What car is he at?
Max is still, unknown.
He's just currently standing right there on that platform. I'm looking at him.
Yeah, where's the suspect, though, that kidnapped me?
Right next to the trooper's charger there in the median.
I don't see him.
Is that not Max sitting in the median right there between the yellow?
If you see him, can you get him out of here?
Yeah, I'll drag him.
Yeah, like put him in a car or something, I guess. Hey, what platform is this guy on?
He's on the platform directly at the ass end of my car. He's currently looking through binoculars.
Oh, so he's not going up to the top of the building?
Oh, I see him. He's not up the second ladder yet. He's by ground level.
Hey, can we get Max out of here if we want to transport him somewhere?
Want me to transport him to Pillbox or?
Suspect's going up another level.
Yeah, transport him to ISP. He needs to,
If he pulls something, I'm shooting him.
Yeah, you're clear, man.
He's sitting up there. He's got binoculars. He's looking at us, waiting until one of us.
He's going up higher, I think.
Is anybody available to follow me down?
Break. He just jumped off the platform there.
Alright, we're going to move his car.
He put it for scared, man. 4523 has had a head pop.
Did you have the suspect?
Yeah, he's gonna be in the garage.
Done for. Oh, I'll be on my way.
4504, I'm gonna be 10-6, get repairs.
Back here. I'm free. Joey, I don't know how that looked on your end, bro, but on my end, when the officer called that that person had a gun, I just like, bling, I just tapped you, man, because I seen you had a gun on him, but I didn't see you shoot me. And then I tried to tase you, I missed you, and then I was going to...
My nose.
I got one of these bikers following me. I'm at 755 Legion Square.
It's the same bike that was just at that scene.
I'm right here. Are you about to pass by me?
10-4. He's backing off now.
Seems like it. But that was the same guy that was climbing up on that scaffolding over there. I don't know how he started walking after falling off the roof there. That one had a hurt.
Hope he don't try to follow me again, bro. I'll hit him with my... I'll back into him. I'm gonna back into him. I'll back the car into his bike too. Dude, I'm not gonna do that. It depends.
Like, what is this guy's deal?
I just keep following him.
Back
and head. I still got this biker. He keeps following me. Going to Ford Station and switch on that car.
I'm going to be 10-6. I got to pick up my canine vehicles over at AAA.
45-30. Who is this, the officer that cuffed Max Holly?
It was me.
Can you come down to ISB? The cuff key is working for me.
So far, I'll be over.
Be advised, it's zip ties.
What?
It wasn't me, then. It wasn't me.
I cuffed one zip ties. I can come back real quick.
Turn four.
I just parked in my vehicle.
I'm gonna come have a conversation with this guy here.
Are you in the ISP station?
Yes.
10-4, I see you now.
Can I have a distros down to Postal 761? He's got a weapon in the cell.
What the fuck? Oh, you guys got a weapon down in the cell. Oh, God. You got that. You got a guy over here. You got a guy down in the cells with a weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the cells. They just called that out over the radio, asking for assistance.
Yeah, I'm right here, Frank.
Yeah, we're gonna be cut for it now. We got him.
I got you.
I'm gonna grab the shell casing stuff out of the back and put it in evidence. Oh, shell casings. Take these two. He's in here, so then that's done and over with. Don't gotta worry about that anymore.
Shots. Fuck.
I'm gonna check on the Explorer. Explorer, are you okay? Explorer, are you okay? Yeah, I gotta get one.
All good. Shots for... Not me, no. I can't talk over radio. It won't let me, so... I was like, oh,
4523, status of any units.
Officer down in the bottom of the cell.
We're just gonna stay in here.
He has a taser. He has a taser. Max has a taser on him. Hold on, I'm gonna get a shield. Hold on. I'm gonna get him from the armor real quick. Careful.
4526, I'm back in my head. Where are y'all at? What's going on?
We're at the station right now, dealing with Max. He has a taser. I'm coming out.
Oh, locked doors behind you if you want to get one.
Where are y'all at in the station?
Cells.
Unlocked for you. Should be out of cartridges after shooting twice.
Forty 504, I'm en route to the 911 at the station. I'll be there with my mic.
Be advised, we have a hostage situation in the cells room. Kidnapper is going to be Max Harley. 4530 is going to be the one kidnapped.
Of course it's him. I got a white Mustang out front. Looks like he's waiting on him to get out.
Come get him. Handcuff him. I told you guys to lock the door.
He's good, he's in that, yep.
Aspen, turn around.
What?
Turn around. Go back out.
I got him. Come in. Hurry up. Come in.
What's your blood count at?
I need you guys to come in. He has his hands up. I need one to detain him.
You have somebody heading in there now. I'm helping the officer outside.
Yeah, one detained.
So there's no lock on
the door. Is the trooper with the gun?
4526.
If you're able to switch non-lethal just in case.
10-4. Who has my taser?
Max Harley might have it.
10-4. Is he deceased?
Nah, he's in the cell.
Alright, I'm coming.
Be advised, I got your taser.
Jesus, it is popping off today. Like, bam, bam, bam.
4515, I've got an AR for you.
I got you. Let me get some ammo then.
Like, bam, 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 man. I want to ride with, Hernandez more often, man. It's straight up one right after another. Oh, what? Wait, he's in there, so I'll lock it behind him when he comes back out.
Forty-five,
15,
4523.
Oh yeah, where you at?
I'm here in the cells right now. You got the Explorer with you?
Yeah, I haven't lost him. He's still here.
10-4. I was gonna see if you wanted to show him out the how to jail and report.
Yeah. Howdy, friend.
All right, I'm checking your phone now too. Come here.
Get out!
Everyone get out of the cell, really. Just get out. Fuck everything.
I did not mean to run in there.
Oh, dude, this shit's getting a little bit ridiculous.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I'm out of here, fellas. Going back tonight.
Hey, you got some of that clipped, right, Eddie?
My eyes were rolling as well, so.
Yeah, my eyes are rolling right now.
Come on out here.
Yeah, same as mine.
4504, 4523. I can go ahead and go 10-6 and get that for you.
Yeah, if you don't mind, just send that to me real quick.
Hey, 23, you have that rifle for me?
Affirmative. I'm leaving the, going into the garage now.
Oh, 30 minutes, softy.
What would you want me to set him for?
Oh, Eddie would tell you an hour.
I like Max. He's cool. He's cool. I would have given him 55.
I mean, I could go back up there and add some.
It's fine, it's fine.
Alright, let's eat some, because we're getting low on health or on food. Let's see what car.
4523 is 10-6.
See what car we get the red in. Oh, yeah!
4530, I'll be back tonight.
Oh yeah, we get the ride in the unmarked Del Ringo. Man, this one's fun. I like the lighting pattern on this. You guys wanna see the lighting pattern? I'll ask him if he gets back in his head. I don't know if he's there or not.
4526 going back 10-8.
Going back 10-8. Going back 10-8 as well. Going back 10-8 as well.
Yeah, I have 8. You need some food?
No, I got some food.
Alright. How does the lighting pattern look on this? Oops, sorry.
What can I take for my health? My health
is really down right now. Bandages? Sorry, I'm getting out. Yeah.
Put on some body armor. Is that body armor on?
I do not wear, from what I was told, that we're not allowed to wear any.
Under that? You can't wear it under the roof?
Alright, 4530 to 4504. Alright. Alright, we got a shit ton of cars over here, 761.
Yeah, I'm coming out now to get them.
Alright, you guys might be able to see it here in a second, so. That's a ton of speakers.
Yes, sir. We got our orders back. Finally, let's go. Let's go.
Eddie, how do I get
it's about time.
How do I get one of these Durangos there,
Ed? It's an ERT Durango, man.
Who I gotta suck out for?
It's a SWAT Durango.
Oh.
I think we're gonna be getting in some Tahoes, though. I don't think...
I need a special canine Durango is what I need.
Finally, more Durango.
4530 will be 10-7, 10-42.
Yeah.
4526, we'll be sitting here blocking off the road so the cruisers can get down to the basement.
You said what?
Eddie, you want these vehicles? You give them to Scott or you want me to take them?
User disconnected from your channel.
I have two vehicles that are... Oh, what?
I was about to say, so if you have a few of them, you might as well go ahead and get something over to you. Because Scott's already paid for it.
Yeah,
I'll
be back there.
Well, he's good. They're all should be there.
7 total.
that you guys see the cars, man. These things are sick. Can't wait until I get approved so I can ride on my own and stream. Don't get me wrong, it's wonderful streaming with Hernandez. But even better if I can stream on my own. Sorry to inconvenience. For the inconvenience.
I'm not able to generate the email link for it.
What was that?
I'm not able to generate the link for the email to you. Are you able to jump in a TX?
Just jump in to Civ 4.
10-4.
We'll just get a nice car to the face. We'll be okay.
Yeah.
That turn though is a bit jiggy.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can help take him down.
Release the cardboard engines.
Do you want me to just move it to the side? It said Francis here. I can move it to the side.
I see one up here. Is there one up there? Oh, there it is.
I got it.
Yep.
User joined your channel.
What are you gonna put in it?
See.
My TV ain't working out there. I don't know, but I'm gonna try to turn this one on, see if it comes on.
When's the internet supposed to come out? Go out?
I thought they said on the 4th. Not today. But the internet's working.
Yeah.
How long my TV is working?
I don't know, I'll check on it.
Looks like somebody's canine's running off.
Is that your dog that ran off?
Yeah,
I've done them all. Ah, nice.
Probably in the third time now.
Probably. He ran towards the front door, so.
Yep.
Breaking out some of the new fleet.
Yeah, man, I gotta put miles in this thing, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I gotta get an excuse to get another one.
I think we get one of those even if without driving it. Either it gets shot up or gets dinged up somehow.
Look nice on this one.
So how you liking the station? I mean not the station, but the department so far, man.
Oh, I love it. Everybody that I've ran into and rode with and everything like that was very kind and very, like, when I needed help, they were able to help me and stuff like that, so I like it.
Yeah. You're gonna have your knuckleheads here and there, man, you know, but everybody, you know, for the most part, we work together, you know?
Right. And that's kind of what I like. I like how the departments, if another department needs help, we go help them and vice versa, and it all kind of just flows together. And everybody helps everybody instead of everybody out for their own, or I should say every man for themselves. So what's your favorite car to drive inside the fleet?
Shit, it might be this one. I don't know. It might be this one. I just got this for now, man. I've been had that flip that light bar for since we got the cars. So. All
right.
I also got a Durango coming, so I mean.
If I had to pick. Mine would be a Durango, I think. A slick top Durango. I just like the way they look. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
I forgot where it was, bro. So I'm getting old, man. I'm getting old and blind, bro.
It's pretty dark out here. While we do this, I'm gonna turn off my body cam real quick. Alright, guys. That's gonna be it for now. We'll probably be back on later. I'm gonna just ride around, enjoy the time of being with Hernandez for a little bit. And then, yeah, well, I'll probably be back on later. Or not. And we'll stay on for a little bit longer. How about that? We'll stay on until we hit 2.5 hours. Alrighty, I'm back.
.15 responding to that latest on one call, drug sir. It's gonna be down on 4 and Drive, I believe.
First on 16, same traffic.
I think I heard a bike around the area. I heard a chopper.
Yeah, that was them pulling out in front of that black truck.
Or that 16, I'm behind the chopper.
Yeah, there was a black truck in that, if you make a left there.
No PC yet, first stop. I also have a truck to my rear at 856 on Strawberry, or check Carson Ave.
.15, 10-11 on that biker. Gonna get his plate tagged here. Just gonna go have a conversation with him. Hey, you have your cat open?
Yeah.
Can you run that place for me and follow me a little bit here? Just make sure he doesn't have a warning.
Yep. You want to read it off to me when you get a chance?
PPXN4952.
All clear.
You good?
Yep.
Alright, yeah, good. Yeah, because I have it.
Yeah, I know it's registered and everything like that. No wants and warrants.
Well, I figured, I mean, he was pretty cool. I mean, he was just, you know.
Yeah.
Twenty-five twenty-three, radio check.
555.
So yeah, so I mean, what we just went to was possibly a drug deal going on inside that alley. We had the truck that pulled out, or the bike that pulled out in front of the truck, and then the truck pulled out behind the bike. Hernandez didn't see it, I saw it, I thought that he saw it, until we got around the corner, and I said, hey, there was that chopper back there, because he said that he heard one. At that point, we pulled around, stopped the bike, Hernandez here got out and went up there and chatted with the guy. The guy was being respectful and applying to all the orders that we gave him and stuff like that too, and all that. Wasn't disrespectful, wasn't rude, wasn't disobeying or anything like that, so I think we just kind of said, alright, hey, this is the reason why we stopped you, because we didn't really have a firm enough reason. We didn't seem to think of him actually this happening at all. So, like, we didn't see the actual hand-to-hand transaction, so we can't really go off of that. So, for the most part, it was just, hey, this is what happened. Do you know anything about this since you were in that area? He said no. So, as we took off, Hernandez asked me to run the plate. I ran his plate for him, and then we went from there. Looks like we're going
to
have...
456, now be attempting to stop a lifted four-wheeler 849 Sabria.
Except we're turning on off, turning around.
4515 attached to that.
Going to
be continuing down A49, and he's on the sidewalk here, driving. Form drive.
Try to get this guy to stop here so then we can talk to him.
He's not stopping.
He's
up. Final stop, 852.
We'll get out with him on this one, I think we should be okay. I think Hernandez wants to stay in the car. Or Eddie's. I think that's his character's name is Eddie.
I'm gonna stay here and take your picture.
Sounds good.
Yep, nope, all good. Just, that was it. It's all good. It's all good. You can go ahead and close the ticket, and thank you again.
He's requesting you.
10-4, get in your car in case it takes off. Lock this plate too.
User joined your channel.
Took a water.
User disconnected from your channel.
That's bullshit. 4. Hundred CC.
No, it's not, Max. I see the 1200 right there, bro. Come on, man. Ah, come on, man. You gotta have a driver's license to drive, man. Just live with it. If you don't have no warrants and no warrants for me, hey, you got nothing to worry about, man.
I'm gonna give you a warning.
Yeah,
he'll
give you a warning.
I'm gonna write you a
Are you
you're saying you don't have a license on you? Are you? I mean, if you don't have it on you, it's a different story, man. You could just, you know, talk to us, man. Communication is key, buddy.
I'm pretty sure it's you.
It does. Good job.
You need to have it registered with the BMV.
So you're driving without a license? Is that what I just heard, Mac?
Officer of the month. He just did it again.
4523 is bad, 10-8.
I'm just gonna ignore him. He's trying to start a priority.
Oh, I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I seen that. That's alright. We gotta be the bigger men here. We'll be the bigger men here.
Explorer on me. I can't have him get killed or lose him again. Oh man. Already got through. Oh yeah, we gotta do that now, guys. But then that thing is so big, man. It's such a big thing on the screen. What's the name of this game, Casper? This is GTA 5. This is 5M, okay? If you want to play this, you have to be on PC. But this is 5M. Server name, Indiana Department of Justice. I drive that exact charger until I get my user and Durango for my edition. Damn. So you seen how nice this thing is, huh? Didn't ISP win like top 5 for best state car of the year or something? I think they won like number 4. Top 5, number 4 I believe, but top 5 for sure. I know FHP was there, you know that.
Yeah, we got Max Harley down here again, 746 Legion Square. He just fell off his bike.
Jumping off buildings, riding blowing motorcycles, following cops, and now you're riding that. Jeez, what can you not do? And he just hit a person.
4504, I'm going to have to go to 1042. I'll be back in a few.
Yeah, you're all good. I gotta shut my eyes down anyways. Alrighty, well, it was fun riding with you. Appreciate it.
Hey, yes, sir, anytime, man.
User left your channel.
You too. Alright guys, that's going to be it for tonight. For right now, I might get off a little bit early since it's Monday. I might do the same thing he's about to go do. Eat, and then hop back on here in a little bit. So I will talk to you guys later. Yeah, have a good one. Switch guys over real quick. So yeah, peace. See you guys in a little bit.